A lot of people have asked me, how important are instruments or voices in making music? But the truth is, you can make it using just household objects or your own voice as well.